And the guy who won the Special Achievement Award, the Lifetime Achievement Award, this year, 2016-17, was somebody you all know and love. Big hand, please. Pete Feenstra.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I've never been back forward saying a few words, but when this guy phoned me up last year, I thought it was a Bill Mead wind-up. He phoned me from Tenby, from the European Blues Awards, and I thought it was a wind-up. But it isn't, and it's fantastic to know that people recognise you from all those years back from 1868. Anyway, two things really I'm not going to hang about here, but none of this, the whole European Blues Awards, the UK Blues Awards, which I also couldn't happen without people like you who come here week in, week out. Steve Gardner, Keith Allen, although he changes his name, everybody out there, there's millions of you. Thanks for doing it week in, week out, it's fantastic. But above all, I want to introduce you to a man now who I met 20 years ago. He didn't know who I was, I didn't know who he was. Since that time that we met, he's played in three continents, he's played 24 countries, thousands of gigs. Why don't you give a warm round of appreciation for the one and only Carvin Jones? Carvin himself, come on in.
What's up, London, England? Hey, I gotta tell this quick story right quick. Okay, what are we doing here? We're in pictures here? What are we doing? Okay. No, I just wanted to say, 20 years ago, I mailed Pete a VHS tape. Really, I did. VHS tape. And he's like, hey, this guy's bloody good.
Bloody good.
Yes. And so we hooked it up, and we've been rocking. And I'll tell you right now, I will not be where I am tonight and today without Pete Feenstra, ladies and gentlemen.
This is it. My chips are out. Serious award, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. How about it for Mike Francis? He's come all the way from Manchester for this tonight. Manchester, Europe. And a big round of Bill Mead and Christina over there for the hat. But seriously, before we go, ladies and gentlemen, before I get the great Carvinator on here, without you wonderful people, none of this would happen. And the story I just told you about Carvin is absolutely true, and it could only be the blues that brings people together like that. What do you think about that? Thank you very much.